Transformation is a movement. Click the bell to be notified.
Catch this beat! Girl gang, how y'all feeling? So, y'all see that I'm outside, right? Yeah, you see this hat on his head. So, I'm at Astou Braiding Shop, 306 North Utah Street. But before we go any further into this video, please, I need you guys to like, comment, subscribe, share, click that bell on all to be notified when you get there. Whatever video you watch, just leave, hey girl, I'm here. Leave that comment so I can see that you're here so you can get your shout out. Catch this beat.
Put your hands up. If you reppin' down the hill, you should get pumped. If you reppin' down the hill, you should get pumped. If you reppin' up the hill, you should get pumped. If you reppin' up the hill, you should get pumped.
So, I'm at Astou Braiding Shop. That's inside of LA Nail. Yeah, it's in the back of the back of the back of the gas. But I'm waiting on her. It is hot out here. Like, I'm hot with this hat on. I'm ready to take it off, but my hair is like, whew. So I'm about to call her so we can go in and I can get started. And I'm getting a Charlie horse in my stomach, which is bad. Like, oh my gosh, help me. But stay tuned. All right. Okay, so I'm inside, but I still need to go inside. Yeah, so braiding shop is inside of a nail shop. What? Yes. And that's the 2-for-1 deal. Like, you can get your hair did, braid, plait. She even do sew-ins with tracks, okay? That's my girl. I've been coming here for years. I mean, since my early 20s, okay? Early 20s, like 19, 20. Here I am in my 30s and I still come here. Not only that, you can get your eyebrows arched, get your nails done, your feet scrubbed. So it's like a 2-for-1 shop. Like, who don't love that? But I'm about to go in the back so y'all can see what it look like. But right now, this is LA Nails. It's literally 4 people in here, which is me and 3 other ladies in the back. But the salon don't open up until 10. Now, y'all gonna see this come to life. Y'all also gonna see this hair come to life. Y'all, my Charlie horse is gone. Thank you, Jesus. We gonna keep it moving. So, I'm gonna see y'all when I get back there because I can't hold a camera in my bag, in my cup, in my camera. Yeah, I can't do all that. Yeah, it's too much. All right, y'all. So, yeah, you see this nappy hair. I'm about to get lemon braid. Like I was telling y'all, normally she be having pocketbooks and stuff and has shake her cases. But this is the shop. Y'all see she got the washing down here. And a station, so y'all, it's this chair for me. I'm a little scared to sit back. I don't know, this chair just saying, you know, a lot of people been sitting in it. And you know, I'm scared to go back. Okay? See how bushy it is? I just washed it last night, so we'll see. We will see.
Moments later.
Okay guys, I am finished dipping my hair right now. Okay, club gang, it is the next day, full morning. I did not post this video out yesterday because, yeah, my body just wouldn't let me be great. But this
as the finished product. I know my hair looked like, yeah, but my hair is done, and I thank Astou and her girls for rocking me up. I will say, you know, when you go to the braiding shop, they rip every nook and cranny. She was definitely easy on my edges. However, that kitchen, see, when I went in there, I had the top of my back, my neck, and then my kitchen. Somehow, some way, top of my back, how about this, my neck and my kitchen merged together. So now it's just the top of my back and the back of my hair, my kitchen. I don't know where my neck went, but god damn, okay, this shit, woo, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Comment down below. Hey girl, if you're new, if you're the new subscribers, that I keep saying my numbers go up, but I'm not seeing your name. I need to see your name. Like, comment your name. Comment on one of my videos saying, hey girl, I'm here. Fluffy girl gang in the building. Something, you know, even if you say, yo, cut it, I don't like what you're doing. I don't know, just say something. Say something. Hi, what's up, Fluff Girl gang? I don't know, say something. But make sure you guys love it yourself while loving on others. And I will see you guys next time with more videos in this hairstyle, because I'm liking it. Ow. Deuces.